But in other words, she was at least trying to explain why she was there and ask questions and answer questions just while she was going. I think this is part of our nursing science and practice that we have to figure out. How do we do this? You know, not yet another checklist. I know checklists are important, but, you know, it's got to be part of our DNA.